Round two, Jack, you're back on yellow. Russ on blue, Mike Pawl on white, and Julie on red.
Look at Gary and Bill. They're both like.
Bill?
Really?
Turn the line shut.
Oh, sorry.
Good job, Gary. Go, Russell, go. Go, Russell, go.
If only I could get my dog all over that easy. If I had one.
Back to the leader. Not anymore.
Marginally leading.
Russell's leading. Followed by Jack.
Jack Russell.
Jack Russell.
So Russell Jack.
Jack Russell. Oh, now it's Russell Jack. Jack Russell.
Jack.
Now Russell Jack.
I am a faster down marching.
You are. In the west?
You can see your energy right now. You're like marching too fast. Oh! Go! 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 Back to the person who tried. So are those two fairlanes two different years, Michael?
Now they're again.
These cars are liveries that actually ran at the 67 Riverside.
Oh, wow. Cool. Cool.
That's why I chose them. They focused in yellow on this corner. If you get the stem out, it gets crowned on the edge of the track. It gets stuck, you know, on that corner there. You also not pay into your lane and then just run yourself down.
Whoa, it's, Russell Jeff.
Okay.
Russell Jeff.
Which car is crowning? The yellow car when you when you go way outside here,
yeah,
it crowns. Because the far end of the track, very outside, is down. And so it crowns right here. But you gotta literally be way offline.
Yeah. Is that a new word we're introducing for 2014?
Crowning?
Yeah.
Julie's crowned before.
It's never been used in our club.
Have you never heard of that?
So
your tires are like the European race and they still got it cracked.
Yeah, that's a regular term.
Stuck on the crown.
Yeah, but hitting the outside is like crowning.
Thank you very much.
Time's up.
Is it broken again?
No,
the
tire went out.
Jack on yellow.
22.7.
Yeah. Russell on blue.
23.2.
Mike Pawl on white.
19.8.
And Julie on red.
21.6.